The niggas that say that they want it, come get it. I stay pulling triggers and killing you bitches. I stay with them chickens like I'm in the kitchen, straight whipping up babies with loaded 380s. You must think I'm crazy, but nigga, I am. You kill anybody, my pistol go blam. Just ask the past corpses, my cannon don't jam. Disrespectful ass nigga, I cut off your hand. Then 2 or more hours, I cut off your legs and wrap it all up in a bag with your dreads. While cleaning my table with lemon lime pledge.
The fuck you mean, nigga? Let's start this shit over, cause I don't think y'all niggas heard that shit.